We're going to kick things off with a fellow Black ace tonight. It feels like a true honor to be able to stand here and bring out one of my heroes. I want you guys to take a look at the board and see why he's a game changer.
Jenkins fires a high fastball at Mantle, misses. Mickey gets back in the batter's box. Jenkins looks around at second base where Yastrzemski represents the tying run. And then the lanky cup hurler unwinds his 6'5" frame and fires a fastball. Mickey is caught looking at it for a third strike. It just got the outside corner of the plate. The fans were disappointed, but no more than that.
Please help me bring out Fergie Jenkins.
Hi, Steve.
Congratulations.
Of course. Thank you. Of course. All right.
You got the bucket, too.
Well, it's quite an honor. I appreciate it. You know, all I wanted to do as a kid from Canada, was to be a major league ball player. And it turned out pretty good, stayed healthy, got a chance to do what every kid thinks about, playing in the big leagues. And I got that opportunity. I played almost 19 years in the big leagues against some of the greatest players to ever play the game. We just lost one of the great players ever to play, and that was Willie Mays. I played against him 8 years. Hank Aaron, Roberto Clemente, and in the American League, Mickey Mantle, Killebrew. There were so many guys that when you were a kid, you wanted to have that opportunity to go out there and rub shoulders or face them. And I got that opportunity when I signed at 18 years old out of Canada. So I look, there's kids nowadays, if they ever give it the opportunity to do it, they will. So I think that they need to come forward and change what they think about the game of baseball. I was a first baseman, but the scout that signed me told me to get to the big leagues, the opportunity for me to be there and to be successful would be on the hill, to be a pitcher. So I was thankful for Gene to understand that he knew before I did that I would have been a better pitcher than I would have been a first baseman. So I look forward to saying thank you for Gene. He's no longer with us, but thank you for that opportunity. Thank you.